Here's a quick tip from Premiere Pro that'll save you a ton of time. So if you're working with one specific clip and you've made multiple cuts to it and you're using it across your entire project, instead of going in and having to color each individual clip, just go up here under Lumetri Color and select Source, and then you can go ahead and correct your colors however you need to. And you can see that color correction has been applied to all your other cuts.